Deacon Duncan.
No, okay, go left. No, go left. No.
All right.
No, you're gonna die.
I gotta go. You take over. All right.
See you later.
In world news today, the Russians are conducting more nuclear tests.
Russians? Why does it always gotta be the Russians?
Where's Russia?
Hey. Isn't today donut devotionals?
Yeah.
Well, get going. Duncan's waiting for you.
President Reagan certainly is aware of it and continues to monitor the events. We will have more on this story as it develops. You can lie if you don't cut loose.
Right here in Ephesians chapter 4, we're told there is one Lord, one faith, one baptism. Guys, isn't it awesome to be a part of the church? Isn't it rad? Cyndi, what are you writing?
Everything you've been saying.
Okay, all right. And what about you, Stephen?
I'm tired. I just played a football game last night.
Yeah, we won 26-17. Great job on those touchdowns.
And what about you, Lucas? What's got you down?
Well, I'm not sure if you watched the news lately, but it's all bad news.
Well, sooner rather than later, you guys are going to recognize that this is our utmost priority. I mean, heck, imagine a world where it's a crime to read our Bible.
Come on, Deacon Dunk. That's almost as crazy as if the government told us we couldn't go to church.
guys, this is serious.
The Russians have arrived. They've taken over the small town of Kingsburg, California.
Ты крестьянская, да?
Hiding is useless. Russia always prevails.
It seems that they are stealing Bibles, putting Christians in jail.
Run! Keep it safe! That's an order!
We have to save him. We can't leave him there to die. But we could die.
What if he's already dead? Like, dead.
Where are the Christians?
Deacon Duncan would do the same thing for us.
Who do you think you are?
They call me Mac. Johnny Mac.
Deacon Duncan, grab my hand! this is a message to all Christians out there.
You must keep the word of God safe.
It's the only hope this world's got.
Treasure it. Spread it.